Today's Gospel, Wednesday, November 18, is taken from St. Luke, chapter 19, verses 11 to 28. While they were listening to him speak, he proceeded to tell a parable because he was near Jerusalem, and they thought that the kingdom of God would appear there immediately. So he said, "A nobleman went off to a distant country to obtain the kingship for himself, and then to return. He called 10 of his servants and gave them 10 gold coins and told them, 'Engage in trade with this until I return.' His fellow citizens, however, despised him and sent a delegation after him to announce, 'We do not want this man to be our king.' But when he returned after obtaining the kingship, he had the servants called, to whom he had given the money, to learn what they had gained by trading. The first came forward and said, 'Sir, your gold coin has earned 10 additional ones.' He replied, 'Well done, good servant. You have been faithful in this very small matter. Take charge of 10 cities.' Then the second came and reported, 'Your gold coin, sir, has earned 5 more.' And to this servant, too, he said, 'You take charge of 5 cities.' Then the other servant came and said, 'Sir, here is your gold coin. I kept it stored away in a handkerchief, for I was afraid of you, because you are a demanding person. You take up what you did not lay down, and you harvest what you did not plant.' He said to him, 'With your own words, I shall condemn you, you wicked servant. You knew I was a demanding person, taking up what I did not lay down, and harvesting what I did not plant. Why did you not put my money in the bank? Then on my return, I would have collected it with interest.' And to those standing by, he said, 'Take the gold coin from him and give it to the servant who has 10. But they said to him, "Sir, he has 10 gold coins. I tell you, to everyone who has more will be given. But from the one who has not, even what he has will be taken away. Now, as for those enemies of mine who did not want me as their king, bring them here and slay them before me.' After he had said this, he proceeded on his journey up to Jerusalem." The Gospel of the Lord. Today's Gospel reflection is from Brother Selton Sindo of the Hand of the Sower Catholic Community. Katekista. Buknoy, taga saan sina San Pedro at San Pablo? Buknoy, edi taga Laguna po. Today's feast is the dedication of the Basilicas of Saints Peter and Paul. Both were built by Emperor Constantine to house the graves of the two great pillars and martyrs of our Christian faith. Silang dalaway kapwa nagpakita ng kanilang katapatan kay Jesus at sa inyong simbahan sa kabila ng kanilang mga personal na kahinaan sa kanilang nakaraan. Si San Pedro ay tatlong ulit na nagkanulo kay Kristo at si San Pablo ay dating terorista ng mga unang Kristiyano. Pagpapatunay lamang ito na sa kaharian ng Diyos, may pagkakataong magbagong buhay ang sinuman at ang lahat ay tanggap. Sa talinghaga ng Ebanghelyo, ang pagtanggap ng salaping ginto ng bawat katiwala ay isang pagsubok sa kanilang katapatan. May katumbas na higit pang pabuya sa mga katiwalang maparaan at masikap habang kapahamakan naman ang naghihintay sa mga walang pakialam at tatamad-tamad. Maging matapat nawa tayong katiwala ng kanyang mga pagpapala upang katulad ni San Pedro at San Pablo, maging ang ating mga sablay na pinagmulan ay maaaring maging kasangkapan sa pagtatatag ng kanyang kaharian. Let us pray. Jesus, gawin mo kaming kasangkapan sa pagtatatag ng iyong kaharian. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.